guys are just hopping in. It's a quick one. CPS was contacted. So just so you guys know, CPS, of course, we expected it. It came. Oh, I glitched at the beginning. I look like crap. I'm getting ready to walk out the door, but I just wanted to give you guys an update. I told you guys I would do it all up front, and here we are. So it is what it is. We expected it. I don't know what else to say about it. I'm trying to laugh because what else are you going to do? Like, you know how many resources this wastes? Shit like this wastes? Oh, look at that. I don't have godly hair today. This is an adult. Like, we are dealing with internet stuff. Yes, a lot of them like to go real life and do crazy things of that nature. But the problem is, this is wasting resources that are so needed by so many people in our country. This is what we're doing over internet drama. That's the part that will never set okay with me. Again, it was expected. I said it was going to happen. You know, and it's pretty sick too. I'm gonna put it this way. So, oh my gosh, my memberships. Oh, you guys figured it out. I knew it was on, but I didn't know how to get the link. Oh, that's kind of cool. Thank you for joining the membership. That's totally random in the middle of this. But you have kids who, again, I love my sister. I love their mom. Like, that's my sister. You know, I'm not gonna, that's nobody's business why they're here or anything of that nature. But you have kids that have had severe, significant issues and have had CPS interaction previous times in the past. Multiple times in the past. Very obvious. You're projecting onto everybody else on the internet. And this is a direct reflection of your own insecurities and your own instability. But you're putting children in the middle of this because you have pieces of you that are so broken and you are lashing out at everybody around you. Think about that for a second. Think about that. And again, I'm not concerned about it. I've told you guys I've called CPS on myself before, like looking for resources and help because